A very good morning and Jai Hind, my dear students. So today we are going to do the line of symmetry in the notebook. You have already studied what is symmetry, what is line of symmetry. You have done the book work. Today we need to do the notebook work and you have to understand about the symmetry, right, of the basic shapes. So let's discuss that. All right. So be ready with your notebooks, pencil and scale. All right. Now here you can see there I'm showing you some basic shapes over here and some different shapes over here. So now you can see this is a triangle. Which triangle? It's an equilateral triangle. So now here in an equilateral triangle there are three line of symmetry. Now it's a flower, and flower has how many symmetry? You can count. This is 1, this is 2, and this is 3. 3 line of symmetry here. 1, 2, 3, and 4. So, in this way, there is also in star, and there are many more. All shapes have the different line of symmetry. Now, what is symmetry and what is asymmetry? You have to understand. What is symmetrical figure? What is asymmetrical figure? Symmetrical figures are those which are exactly same or have a mirror image. See, now in this tree you can see it is exactly same as this one. Exactly same. Dono ekdam equal half hai, right? Now, but in this figure, so this is symmetry. In this figure, you can see this tree is totally different. This part and this part is totally different. So this is asymmetrical. You don't have equal. See, this is not equal. So this is symmetrical and this is asymmetrical. This is the basic difference between all these two. Right? So now all of you take out your notebook. Our today's work is to write down the line of symmetry in the notebook. So write down the heading, line of symmetry in a notebook. Just write it down fast, everybody. And please remember that you have to do the work neatly. Bohat hi saaf sutra, pencil should be sharp because you are making the lines of symmetry with a dotted line, right? So pencil should be sharp. This is the heading. First is your square. Pehla kya hai? Square. So first, draw a square. All the four sides should be equal. Don't make like rectangle. You can take any measurement. 4 centimeter. Kis charo sides aap bana sakte ho, right? Make it 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter. Charo side ko ya to 4 banao ya 5 banao. Just draw like that only. And this work you have to do in the white page of your notebook, okay? So take a measurement of 4 centimeter or 5 centimeter and draw these lines fast. After taking that, do one thing. You need to draw the line of symmetry, but before that you have to write this. All sides equal. Square has all sides equal and all angles equal. Kitne hote 90 degree ke. Sare angles kitne degree ke hote 90 degree. You should know this. That's why I'm telling you. Charo angle kitne hote 90 degree. Aur side agar 4 humne liya to sabhi 4 honge. Aur agar 5 liya to sabhi 5 honge. Clear? Now we need to draw the line of symmetry. So you have to take a scale in the middle and draw the dotted line like this. How many line of symmetry will be there in square? In square, there will be 4 line of symmetry. 1, this is 2, now this is 3, and this is 4. Now I'm showing you that how it is 4. Okay, with the help of a sheet. मैं अभी एक paper लेके उसमें show करूँगी आपको that how there is 4. Okay, let me draw it properly. It should goes to the corner. Right. So how many line of symmetry? 4 line of symmetry. Now let me take a page and then I will show you how 4. Okay. Now see, it's a square shape paper. I've taken a square shape paper. You can see here. Now see, if we divide like this, अगर हमने पहली line of symmetry ऐसे बनाई, you can see पूरी तरह से covered है, right? You can draw these. You have to do one more thing. After drawing the line of symmetry in the notebook like this, ये जैसे मैंने notebook work में किया है, see here line of symmetry ऐसे करने के बाद, this is your ट्रायंगल ऑल्सो ऐसे. आज आपको ये दो पेज करने के बाद यू हैव टू डू वन एक्टिविटी. ये जो छोटे छोटे जैसे मैंने पेजेस बनाए हैं, यू हैव टू मेक इट विथ कलरफुल पेपर्स लाइक एनी कलरफुल शीट्स. मेक ऑल द शेप्स, सर्कल, स्क्वायर, रेक्टेंगल एंड वन ट्रायंगल. टेक 4 शेप्स एंड स्मॉल कटआउट्स एंड पेस्ट इन योर नोटबुक बाय मेकिंग लाइक दिस. आई एम शोइंग यू. ये हमने बनाया वन लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री. Now we have to fold. You have to fold all these pages. Okay. Now, अगर हमने इस तरह से किया, now second, now if we do it diagonally, see, third, and from opposite side, total 4 line of symmetries are there in a square. So you have to draw like this. You can see यहाँ पे आपको ये mark दिख रहे हैं जहाँ जहाँ हमने बनाया. सो ऐसा आपके नोटबुक में भी मार्क होना चाहिए आपके सिमेट्री में. एंड देन यू हैव टू फोल्ड लाइक दिस. आपको अपने स्क्वायर को ऐसे फोल्ड करके अपने कॉपी में यहाँ पे थोड़ा सा स्टिक करना है फेविकॉल एंड यू हैव टू पेस्ट सो दैट आपके ये चारों साइड ऐसे ओपन हो सके एंड योर लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री ये जो आपके पेपर में फोल्ड्स दिख रहे हैं वो दिखे. राइट ये हमारा स्क्वायर था. स्क्वायर में कितने बने? 4. Now if we talk about rectangle, you can see 1, 2, only 2. इसमें diagonally नहीं होता, मैंने already बताया हुआ है 1 and this is 2. Only 2 line of symmetry is available in which shape? This one, rectangle. Square हो गया, rectangle. Circle also I have shown you that there are infinite, जितने चाहे उतने बन सकते हैं, right? You can see I'm making here, there, everywhere you can see. So there are infinite, ऐसे आपको lines दिखनी चाहिए and you will paste it like this in your notebook. आप ऐसे एक side में फेविकॉल लगा के अपने notebook में ऐसे paste कर सकते हो. Here also rectangle को भी आप ऐसे fold करके you will paste in the notebook, एक side paste करके, so that आपका ये पूरा खुल के आपके line of symmetry open हो सके. ठीक है, so paste these 3 and 1 triangle. Okay, so let's continue the class. Now, next is you need to draw in your notebook rectangle. You have to draw rectangle. And in rectangle also, you can take any measurement. Okay, just take it 2 centimeter. Here you can take 5 centimeter. Aise aap rectangle bana lo. And in rectangle also, you have to write opposite side, opposite sides are equal and all angles are equal. Here also all angles are 90 degree. All angles are equal. If you want you can write equals to 90 degree. Square में भी आप चाहो तो लिख सकते हो that it is 90 degree. Clear? Now how many line of symmetry is available here? As I have told you that there are only 2 line of symmetry. One is horizontal and one is vertical. So let's draw it with the help of scale, divide it equally half with a dotted line. And then you will write how many line of symmetry? 2 line of symmetry. 2 line of symmetry. Clear? Done this much? Rectangle. Next, after this, we need to do the circle. That is circle. Here you will make one circle. Okay, wait, let me erase this. Let me draw it again. Make one circle all round. Okay, and then write infinite line of symmetry, infinite line or symmetry. And you can draw here 4 to 5, जितनी चाहो आप उतना बना सकते हो. Draw like this, 1, 2, anywhere you can make 3, 4, like this you can draw. इतना बना के आप छोड़ दो and just write infinite line of symmetry. Clear? This is your circle. Now it's time to understand about triangles. In triangle, you need to understand there are 3 types of triangle. 1, 2, and 3. Let me explain you all these 3 types of triangle. First is equilateral triangle. Second, isosceles triangle. Third is scalene triangle. So you need to understand all these 3 kinds of triangle. And after that, isosceles triangle, equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle and scalene triangle. Right? Now how many line of symmetry are there? Let's discuss. Equilateral triangle ki property hoti hai, all 3 sides are equal. ठीक है? सभी 3 sides equal होती है. 1, 2, 3. तीनों sides क्या होती है? All 3 sides are, 3 sides are equal. So, कितने line of symmetry बनेगी? 3. ठीक है? 3 line of symmetry. Now, in an isosceles triangle, 2 line are equal and 1 is unequal. ये दो equal होती है. This is unequal. Here all 3 are equal. So 2 sides are equal and here will be 1 line of symmetry. Right? Here 3 sides and 3 angles are equal. Okay? Angles are equal. Here 2 sides and 2 angles are also equal. Clear? And 1 line of symmetry. In scalene triangle, all the 3 sides are unequal. Tino side unequal hai. So, no sides of comma, no angles are equal. So, how many line of symmetry? No line of symmetry. So, these things we need to write and draw. Ye maine aise short mein bataya hai. Now, I will explain one by one. Okay? First is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle. Here we will draw equal. ये तीनों side क्या होंगे? Equal. 1, 2, and 3. So you have to show, represent like this that all 3 sides are equal. And here you have to write all sides equal, all angles equal, and how many line of symmetry? 3 line of symmetry. Now we will draw the 3 line of symmetry. 1 middle se jayega, remember that. 2 middle and the end point. 3. This is your equilateral triangle. Next we have isosceles triangle. As I have told you, 2 sides are equal. 2 side equal hai, 1 is unequal. So represent this. 2 sides are equal. Ye dono equal hai, this is unequal. Now here will be 2 sides equal, 2 angle equal and 1 line of symmetry. Now, where it will be? Ye equally jahan se divide hoga, this one. Ye dono side equal hai, ye dono angle equal hai. And here, all 3 angles are also equal. You can draw like this. Right? Samajh mein aya? Isosceles, 3 side mein se 2 side equal hote hai. It can be like this also. Ya aisa bhi ho sakta hai ki ye bahut hi bada ho, teesra side. Thik hai? Ye dono equal ho gaye. And this is bigger. So, isosceles can be of any kind. Okay. Now, next is scalene triangle. Scalene can be made anywhere. Yahan pe dekho, yahan pe do hi tarike hain ki do side ya to usse bade ho ya chote ho. Yahan pe bas yahi criteria isosceles mein. But in scalene, see, ये ऐसे भी बन सकता है, ऐसा भी हो सकता है, राइट? दीज ऑल आर स्केलिन ट्रायंगल, जिसमें एक साइड छोटा होगा बहुत ही ज्यादा, एक उससे बड़ा, फिर एक उससे बड़ा. सो दिस इज व्हाट स्केलिन ट्रायंगल. नाउ हाउ टू मेक इट, जस्ट आई एम ड्रॉइंग इट, यू कैन ड्रॉ एनी वे. ऑल थ्री साइड्स आर अनइक्वल, वन दिस इज टू डिफरेंट एंड दिस इज थ्री, ऑल थ्री साइड्स आर डिफरेंट. सो नो साइड्स इक्वल, नो एंगल्स इक्वल. आई विल बी गिविंग द नोट्स टू यू, सो डोंट वरी. ऑल एंगल्स इक्वल, सो नो लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री, देयर इज नो लाइन ऑफ सिमेट्री इन स्केलिन ट्रायंगल, क्लियर? And in isosceles, there is one line of symmetry. Okay, let me erase all these extra part. And in equilateral, three line of symmetry. Clear? So, that's all for today only. So, students, what you have to do? First of all, you have to make these two pages. One, this basic shape, square, rectangle and circle. This I have given in notes, right? And in the next page, you have to draw like this, equilateral triangles, isosceles triangle and scalene triangle in one page, right? Triangle. And in the next page that I have told you about the activity, right? Aap aise chote chote se pages banaoge like this. Chota rectangle, square and you have to take circle. And one triangle, ठीक है? कोई भी एक triangle, ये four आपको बना के अपने notebook में यहाँ पे paste करना होगा. ऐसे यहाँ पे heading डालना होगा. That only, line of symmetry heading डाल के you have to just paste square. जो जो paste करोगे उसका नाम लिखना होगा. Square paste किया तो square, rectangle paste किया तो rectangle, and then if you have pasted circle, then circle. Like this, you have to mention the name and paste it. It should be colorful and this line should be shown. ये ऐसे dotted line जो ये बनी हुई है folding वाली, that should be shown there, right? So you have to do this activity by your own. That I am not sending you as a PDF. This is your part. You need to do by your own, right? And then click the picture or show me in the Zoom class if possible. ठीक है, आप जूम क्लास में भी दिखा सकते हो और यू कैन सेंड इट इन द व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप, राइट? डू दैट, इट विल लुक योर नोटबुक विल बी वेरी नाइस. सो ओनली दिस मच वाज योर ज्योमेट्री पार्ट. वी हैव डन ज्योमेट्री चैप्टर, वी हैव डन शेप्स एंड पैटर्न, एवरीथिंग वी हैव कंप्लीटेड. सो आफ्टर दिस यू हैव वन डे एनरिचमेंट एक्टिविटी. दैट मीन्स टुमारो वी आर गोइंग टू डू द एनरिचमेंट एक्टिविटी ऑफ ज्योमेट्री चैप्टर एंड शेप्स एंड पैटर्न. एंड रिमेंबर स्टूडेंट, टेस्ट इज पेंडिंग ऑफ ज्योमेट्री, सो डोंट वरी. आफ्टर दिस एनरिचमेंट एक्टिविटी नेक्स्ट डे यू विल बी हैविंग योर मैथ्स टेस्ट ऑफ ज्योमेट्री प्लस शेप एंड पैटर्न. दोनों चैप्टर का कंबाइंड टेस्ट होगा. सो यू हैव टू प्रैक्टिस अलॉट. एंड इन द जूम क्लास आई विल बी आस्किंग यू द क्वेश्चंस. आई विल टेक द टेस्ट इन जूम क्लास, क्लियर? So you be ready for that and give your test properly. All right. So bye bye. Have a nice day. Take care and do practice a lot. Bye bye.